Yeah. This be the fourth chapter from the book of Shabazz. Word. Sitting in that church, praising the Lord with the congregation. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
I used to sit in the church and hear the Father preach. Women catching the Holy Ghost is shaking right in their fucking seats. And passing out and catching seizures. And swallowing their tongues, worshiping pictures hung of Jesus. Never could understand the moments. People shouting and people foaming. Giving me visions of the omen. Preachers preaching for righteous with their wicked ways. And when they passed the offering, I stole the money out the trays. I had to purify my holy temple and crucify the flesh. Now I'm dwelling in the spirit and in the mental. Is it in God who they really trust? Cause I see many falling victims to envy and lust. Masses got returned to ashes and grains of dust. Incarcerates of the flesh, this is your Exodust. Is it in God who they really trust? Cause I see many falling victim to envy and lust. Masses got returned to ashes and grains of dust. Incarcerates of the flesh, this is your Exodust. I'm reaching out to all my brethren and my sistren. It doesn't matter if you're Muslim or you're Christian. An atheist, a Baptist, an Israelian. Jehovah Witness, Catholic, or Rastafarian. I hear the voice of one crying in the wilderness. Who climbed the rough side of the mountain on the pilgrimage? Narrow is the path, and wide is the pearly gate. All in the midst of hatred, just a bow, you steal the fate. His captive ministry alters your chemistry. Blurries the vision, makes it hard for them to see. My holy arm shall raise the flag of victory. So praise the Lord and raise your sword and follow me. Cause I see many men cast down wounded. They had their feet upon the path and got marooned. They went astray and sold their souls and he consumed it. They had their vision, lost the focus in their room. Is it in God who they really trust? Cause I see many falling victims to envy and lust. Masses got returned to ashes and grains of dust. Incarcerates of the flesh, this is your Exodust. Is it in God who they really trust? Cause I see many falling victim to envy and lust. Masses got returned to ashes and grains of dust. Incarcerates of the flesh, this is your Exodust. The preacher man is Mr. Shice. Just put the money in the penny, don't give a damn about Christ. You notice how in every ghetto there's a liquor store. A funeral parlor in the church where they keep the poor. I be the author of his written death date. He's in checkmate. Put on your armor, hats, and breastplates. I'm not the reverend preaching on your false Sabbath. More like the one who came and taught the mathematics. I walk the edges of the earth and never went astray. Many religions block my path, but were cast away. My thoughts be traveling at speeds and higher altitudes. 6 feet above the surface, that's your all is tracking to. It takes a million years to follow where the God is at. And if I'm traveling too fast, follow my star track. God of mercy, we living in the last days. I'm stretching out my hands to the grave to raise the dead and pull you out the mire. The maze in your head is leading to the fire. Inhale this breath of gospel through your nostril. Exhale the mist to moisten dry fossils. I hear the screams of the souls of the wounded that need to be held, cause their religion has failed. The Antichrist seeking to sacrifice your precious life. This fiery knowledge itself, it helps you melt the ice. Their holy force is headed for Holocaust. So take the nails out your hands and feet and climb off the cross. I'm like the cloud that rains on God's sons and daughters. It's up to the children to absorb the holy water. Is it in God who they really trust? Cause I see many falling victims to envy and lust. Masses got returned to ashes and grains of dust. Incarcerates of the flesh, this is your Exodust. Is it in God who they really trust? Cause I see many falling victims to envy and lust. Masses got returned to ashes and grains of dust. Incarcerates of the flesh, this is your Exodust.